And I want to thank all of you Armadians, and many of you have been here for all 17 of these golf classics. You've shown your colors, orange and black, very proudly. The fact that you're giving back to our alma mater, this the 17th annual, and we're working toward $300,000 in scholarship programs and various investment into our young people getting the best of education at Armada High School. My very sincere thanks to all of you. And next year, Padres, I'm going to have to work some deals, maybe have to trade a fungo bat and a worn-out baseball, but I'm hoping I can be there in person with you for this golf classic. Well, I know that many of you are also here today to honor Dr. Arnie Kummerow, and I'd like to share in that privilege. From a distance, I've watched Arnie's leadership taking my alma mater from a good school district to a great one. And I want to congratulate Cynthia Bonick for her good taste and the school board for hiring him back in 1997. Arnie, I could read a long list of your accomplishments and accolades that you've achieved during your impressive 44-year career in education, but one look at our school district says it all. Instead, I'd rather tell you how I feel about the positive impact that you've made and encourage all of your friends and colleagues to do the same. Arnie, I remember when I came to Armada for the 2008 golf event, you gave me a guided tour of our new elementary building. You spoke about your staff and the community with such pride, it made me want to be a kid at Krause Elementary again. Students growing up in the Armada School District are truly fortunate to have had you working on their behalf these past 14 years. One day, when they come home to live or visit, I hope they'll feel the same pride, the same passion that we share about this school system. Armada's children are precious, and the way this community works on their behalf is our gift to them. Arnie's remarkable career can't be celebrated without acknowledging those who have worked at his side, and I'd like to start with one very special person. Through 41 years of marriage, Connie Kummerow has been our superintendent's most solid support system. When he showed up at a recent board meeting in a mismatched suit, we were reminded how all-encompassing that responsibility can be. Thank you, Connie, for all you've done to keep the irrepressible force on track. On a more serious note, Connie, I know I speak for many when I tell you that our prayers are with you during your courageous struggle. Keep up the fight. And to all of Arnie's staff in the room, did he press you to be better every day? Did he raise the bar? Well, one thing for certain, he didn't ask for more of you than he asked of himself. True, Arnie is a perfectionist, but whether you met his expectations or not, you probably are better for having tried. And you have a remarkable school system to show for it. Oh, my. You staff members can all take a bow. Even though Armada is not perfect, you'd be hard-pressed to find a place better to raise a family. You have a world-class educational system along with small-town values. It doesn't get any better. I can see you nodding with me now. To Arnie's administrative team, he brags shamelessly about having the best A team in the county. His vision for Armada area schools could not have been realized without your support. Kudos to all of you for great teamwork. A superintendent could not have chosen more wisely. By the way, I understand when Arnie first arrived in Armada, his A team had developed a rap song. Arnie, now that you have some free time, maybe you could take that act on the road. Don't come to Southern California. We have enough crazies here already. Well, to past and present school board members, he tried and tried, but you wouldn't let him have everything he wanted. No elevator? It's hard to say no to Arnie. Trust me, I know how persuasive he can be. He talked me and my banker out of a bunch of money for the Enberg Center for the administration building. To Mike Mussery, the new superintendent, my friend, you've got big shoes to fill. Size 15, I think. Good luck to you. Trust me, it won't be as easy as Arnie made it look. And by the way, I'm out of money. Don't ask. What Arnie didn't squeeze out of me, your foundation did. And I'm pleased to acknowledge that. I'm not too concerned about you. I hear you're pretty good at counting money. About the foundation of yours, where else do you find alumni, business, community, and retired school board members continuously supporting education? To tell you the truth, I can't answer that question because the only place that I know of is our Armada. Today, I'd like to congratulate all of you for everything you've accomplished together, but most of all, congratulations, Dr. Arnie Kummerow, for the strong leadership you've provided. You've worked hard, you've hired the best of the best, you've set up for continued success. And I challenge each of you today to do your part to maintain what has been created and have the fortitude to go beyond. So, Arnie, thank you. Thank all of you who have participated in this Golf Classic. I look forward to being there personally next year as we go for number 18 and we get that number up around 300,000. You all are heroes in your own way. You've done something very admirable. You've given back to education. Education gave us everything, and it's a nice way to say thank you. So the best to you, Arnie and Connie, as you embark on life's next chapter. And again, thank you, everyone. What else can I say? Oh, my. How's that?